Hello friends, welcome back to my channel 5 Minutes Tech. This is Oppo A3S smartphone. In this video, you will learn how you can set pattern lock in Oppo A3S smartphone. First, you need to go to the settings. You can access the settings through notification area. Just click on the gear icon and scroll down to find out face and passcode. Just click on it. Now click on lock screen passcode. Now click on turn on passcode and select other encryption method. Now select pattern code and now you have to draw the desired pattern that you want to set. I have selected this pattern and again you have to verify the pattern as I have wrongly verified. It asks to again enter the pattern and verify it. Just give the same pattern and you will be asked to enter an email address. This is for recovering your lock screen passcode in case if you have forgotten. Just I am giving my email address. Please note that you should give valid and active email address so that the recovery will be very easy in case you forget your pattern. And after giving your email, just click on bind. Now check whether your pattern set is working or not. Just put a lock and try to open it. It will ask a pattern. Just you have to draw the pattern you set. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Until then, goodbye.